Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
有机体,
which means
organism in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
有机体, 有机体, 有机体.
One more time.
有机体, 有机体, 有机体.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.